Tuesday morning, getting ready to head over to Gearhead Garage. Got a little something that I'm going to do to the car today. Probably something most of you didn't expect. May not get everybody's approval, but I don't really care. Check this out. Got the footprint gas pedal being installed. Might take half a day's labor over at the shop, but it'll be well worth it. You know those guys at Gearhead Garage are the best. So stay tuned and check out the footprint gas pedal install. Yeah. If you're still with me, it's gonna get a little bit more interesting than that. Getting there.
I'm just seeing where we're going to mount these cylinders.
You almost there or what, man?
Yep, almost there.
All right, man.
Last two connections.
Is that right?
And then some cleanup. I'm putting everything back together. And then test it out.
So I guess I gotta run down the street. Go get this thing filled up. That's what we're gonna do.
Yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen next.
So this turns that whole thing on altogether?
I don't know.
No idea what those numbers mean, but they sure the hell look cool.
Try it out.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Want to let me in there? There we go.
Here's my column adjustment.
of get a baseline for how it feels again, and then let's get some open road.
Still runs, bro.
Hey, we didn't throw a rod or
knock on a piston. I don't have any wood in here. I wouldn't say that. Knock on fiber.
Yeah, you don't have. You should have wood to knock on right about now.
Yeah, I don't want. Hey, yeah, I do a little bit. I'll knock on that later when you guys aren't around.
There you go. Do you dyno this beforehand?
No,
he wants to take it to Don and have him dyno both ways. So,
Holly, Gearhead Garage hooked it up proper. Now let's go try it out.
Let's do it. All right, that's it. Mission complete.